Hey everybody, thanks for checking out Xsanity. Welcome back to Condemned Criminal Origins.
We're still
I
in
killed
shit.
This man. Fadu! I blow he brain in. Open door? Okay.
Oh yeah, definitely look for shit.
I'm good at secrets.
Sometimes you'll find a, like, pit. You can kick enemies when they're down.
Good.
Jesus Christ.
Got him.
I had no choice. He was coming at me.
Yeah. Remember, my kung fu is...
Is something.
That's a normal kick. This one, he clearly gets his foot way up in the air. Got your box. Think you know me?
Damn, you just did the legendary double kick.
How about you, Bucket? You think you know me? You don't.
I think that's the way you came in. No, wait,
well,
no.
That's not.
No,
this
it's
is
not.
This is not.
This is the way you gotta go. Well, that can't be right. Where did you find an extra bullet?
You are limited to ammo found in weapons. Use it wisely. Please, I played King Kong, the official game of the movie. Also known as Three Magazines on Backup, the game. That's not the right button.
Yeah, but you don't have magazines on backup. You have 8 bullets.
Well, then I'm not a very good federal agent, am I?
No. That'll become clear here in a little bit. Yeah, it's not like Fear. Although it is made by the same studio, so it should be.
Cotton candy.
It's free. It's free and it's ripe.
Kids, if you ever want to impress your parents, just start, find a blunt instrument, go to town on your wall, and then eat as much cotton candy as you want. It's free. It's in your house.
For legal reasons, that is a joke. Yep, that standard wood.
Can I have this?
No. Jesus! And now it's gone forever.
Where did that go?
It's
actually
gone forever.
Where did that go? Oh, there it is.
Oh, dude.
Stick.
Sick tricks.
Oh. I'll try to get it. Oh, it's... Come on. There's no way you always land the same way. Alright, well. Now it's in an ear. Mountain Dew. Okay.
must have been that limited edition Dew Shine bottle.
Where do I go?
There, I think there's some you can fuck with.
Oh, is there? Would it be through this door?
Maybe.
Is there a wall I can bust? Can I follow my own advice that I just gave to the impressionable children of,
Go to that one room that looked like there was like a hole in the bottom of it. You're still in the same room.
There was a room that looked like there was a hole in the bottom of it?
Yeah, go in there.
Oh,
no, I thought the shit on, like, yeah, I thought that maybe you could move. Fuck, where do you go?
I don't know. Why would I know?
There's only a certain number of places we can go. I guess go backwards. Right, so you can also do that.
As one?
Oh, yeah, go that way. That's the way.
Oh. Hard to believe I didn't even bother to try this direction. Oh, I came from here, and I went straight.
Yeah, so go left.
Oh, I didn't even have to go that far for my cotton candy. Stop, federal.
I have a gun.
I can see you. What do you think of that?
Kicking your box. He's upset. He's getting upset. He's getting more and more upset.
Do it. Don't. Aha! Tricked you. It's a real gun. Stop it. Stop it.
Yeah, them 2006 God Rays, son. I don't even know if they were called that yet. It's a really, really swell-looking game for 2006. And also a horrible-looking game because everything is disgusting and dingy.
Oh, now I can finally sprint. Sort of. I'm going to get you.
That silhouette is everything. Put your hands up. I got a gun.
I got a gun and I don't know how to use it properly.
You can't pick up melee weapons yet.
Uh-huh.
Soon. We can't go.
Please open up. I guess I'll go see where this guy went off to first. First. Got it. I aim to make as much noise as possible.
Well, that's how you alert.
Okay, my flashlight started working.
Coincidence, I'm sure.
What was that noise? Was that the other dudes?
Yeah, I think so. Hopefully they're not coming to beat your ass.
No, back. I meant the dudes that I came here with. I came here by myself, but you know what I mean.
No. I think those are just...
I'm coming in.
Oh yeah, here's where we learn this is not a very well-trained FBI agent. No, you were going the right way.
Yeah, but now I want to see what's this way.
Nothing.
Nothing?
I don't think so. I don't think there's anything here right now.
Well, if that's the right way, I don't want to go that way. I guess I have to.
No, yeah, there's no... This is like the tutorial level.
Oh.
It opens up a little bit.
So there's no consequence for wasting all my ammo.
I mean, I guess not.
I didn't say that.
I mean, you'll see. Go ahead. Activate the fuse box.
That cigarette's still burning.
Is the smoke alarm still going off? You remember the hit band Lit?
It's half gone. It's probably out of the building by now.
Yeah, no, sure. Pull the lever. Oops, my gun.
Hey, you can't have that.
What a fun guy.
The suspect has my gun. Track him down.
Go forward. Hey, what's that on the wall to your left? Small pipe.
Just rip that right out of the wall.
Hell yeah. I think left trigger is blocked. It'll probably tell you that. Yeah.
That's exactly what I wanted to happen.
And each melee weapon has, like, completely different stats. there's like real weight to all of your attacks.
Well, that's pretty nifty. Where the fuck do I go?
I would save that.
Take that doorknob that I assumed was there. That'll be fine. I didn't even... Alright, see you later. I didn't even pick the hard difficulty. So this is gonna be easy.
Yeah, okay.
No, it'll be easy. That'll teach me.
This guy is a solid snake.
He could be anywhere. Where'd he go now? He could be anywhere. He could be anywhere in here.
He's gonna come beat your ass. Oh, never mind. He's hiding behind that one now.
Joke's on you, dickhead. Ow. Wait, what hit me?
He might have gotten you on the backswing. That's a thing that can happen.
Oh.
These guys are belligerent.
Hey. Oh, that's what hit me. Stop it.
He's gonna get you.
Stop it.
You saw that, though. The backswing, and they fake you out.
Speed is important.
Speed is important. Get your hand out of your ass. And you left those health files so you could run back if you wanted to.
No, I can't. That box is literally impeding my progress.
You can run now. It's not there anymore.
Really? Where?
It's, not through here. Go back. To your right. Down that way. To your right again.
Isn't he?
Yes, isn't he? You just saw it. You just saw it. Oh, hey, the bird. You picked that up?
I can. Can I?
Pick it up.
Okay.
Actually pretty cool. Willing to bet those are probably people involved with the game.
Dan Weaver and Andy Barton have the same handwriting.
Have you seen them in the same room at the same time?
I've never seen them, period. I would like to take it with me. Quiet, you. Alright.
Have a little sippy sip. Or just destroy public property.
Water fountains are no longer safe.
I no longer want water.
Truly, that is the worst part about the pandemic. A lot of places taped up their water fountains, so when I like when Walmart, I got real thirsty and I couldn't use the water fountain.
That's real serious, real sad. You've been attacked by ghosts.
Is that what's happening?
I have no idea. I think you're having some kind of psychotic episode.
I mean, I appear to be because I just came through here, but now it's a brick wall.
Well, follow through with your psychotic episode.
Okay. I can't
crouch?
No. Wait.
Pick up.
I found a metal
piece. Oh, you found a metal piece. Nice.
Also,
the shadow monster beat his ass. Oh, you got him with the flashlight.
You can't hurt me anymore. You can't hurt anybody anymore. You're dead. You're dead.
The metal pieces will become apparent later. The importance of them right now, they're just kind of here.
Yes, he's a texture tool to find out. Your gas spectrometer is sensitive to... You made that up.
Oh, that was probably another bird. You're going away from birds.
Is that what the gas spectrometer is for?
Yeah.
It's to find birds?
Yeah.
Can't just look around on the ground?
I mean, you can, but it's just there to help you.
See, it's right here.
Yeah.
This one's slightly less dead than the other. Now we'll never know what the gas spectrometer looks like, because I'm an asshole.
There'll be more opportunities for you to
ignore it. We'll never know what the gas spectrometer looks like, because I'm an asshole.
You obviously didn't hear what I said. I said there'll be more opportunities for you to ignore it.
Good to know, though.
Yeah, just if you're ever unsure of what's a weapon, it's usually most things. Not them, though.
It could be. I tried hard and believed in myself. Like, that one didn't break. It just got yeeted.
Stuff like that in the second game is shit you can pick up. Like, you can pick up, like, bricks and shit like that. Welcome to Condemn's attempt at puzzle solving. It's the closest this game has to it. What's it? Hey, what's in there? Is that a shiny Xbox? Is that a shiny Xbox I see? You thought I was fucking with you when I said you could find an Xbox.
I'm playing. Is that 50 Cent?
Is that 50 Cent blood on the sand that didn't exist yet?
Probably.
No, go back the way you were going.
Thomas Anthony, what's happened? We heard an explosion. Yeah, fine.
Oh, there you go.
Fuse box shorted. I seem to be trapped over here, and I believe the suspect has my gun. What? How the hell did that happen?
I'm incompetent.
Jesus Christ!
Really? Yeah, you need the tips. This is your first fucking day as an FBI agent. Draw!
Son of a bitch almost killed me. I'm gonna go chop through the other door first. It is slow.
It is slow, but it hit. It fucking hit very hard, my friend. And the reach is impeccable.
No. Good. To know.
Here's Danny. So what's that? Is that a condemned criminal origins Xbox faceplate? Because he used to be able to replace the faceplates on Xbox 360s? That's cool.
50 gamer score.
God damn.
All I did was not save somebody's game.
Just turned off somebody's fucking Xbox.
Well, that's what they get for fucking... using AV cables in 2005. When everyone else was still using AV cables.
Like an asshole.
Which door is in this door?
That's the door.
The doors that look fucky?
Yeah. Fire Axe doors pretty much always look like that. Eventually you'll just be able to tell when the game wants you to find a tool.
Somebody's been shitting out of this air duct.
Oh yeah, big time. Big greasy shits.
What do you mean I can't get through here yet? It's ridiculous. That's pretty rude, I gotta say.
Franklin, but, hey, you know he's behind there. Jesus.
Draw!
Yeah, there you go.
Now, stop it.
Oh, in the butthole, dude.
Yeah, that'll teach him. I'm gonna kill more people with this fire axe in the next episode.
He'll do it. He's crazy, man.
That's in here.
You don't want to save.
Nah.
Now, Franklin?